Jurors will be back in the morning to continue deliberating in a Mahoning County murder case. Anthony Hopkins is charged in the shooting death of James Brown in September 2013. The jury got that case a little after 3 p.m. after lawyers made their closing arguments. Hopkins faces life behind bars if convicted.